Check this out, guys. I'm gonna show you some of the stars here on the banners. You have Triple G and Lennox Lewis, Oscar Rivas, Manny Pacquiao, the GOAT, Jackie Nava, Ruben Oliveras, Nonito Donaire, Ray Vargas. You have Perez over here, Jelena. I should tell Jelena to take that one home. Wayne McCullough, McWilliams Arroyo, Puerto Rico in the house. I think he's Puerto Rican, right? Natasha Jones, Steve Fulton. I heard he may move up to 126. Donnie Lalonde, he fought Sugar Ray Leonard when Leonard moved up to 75. Devin Haney. Here you have Carolina Dior. She's from Argentina. She's one of the greatest fighters in the history of women's boxing. And here you have Mia St. John. And here you have the WBC Ukraine poster. I see Klitschko, Usyk, Gvozdik, Postol, Loma, 60 years. And more, my blood is green, my heart is gold. WBC supporting the Ukraine in their efforts. There's Gvozdik with Duran, there's Postol, Loma, Carlos Zarate, the knockout artist. And then here you have, I'll show you some of these posters. You have Oscar De La Hoya. And here you have a poster from the movie Creed. The WBC are involved with the movie. Alicia Baumgartner, Clarissa Shields. You have your pinatas. There's a lot of things over here. Katie Taylor's represented. Vinny Paz, Vinny Panzienzo, Christy Martin, Evander Holyfield, Chantel, Jessica McCatskill, Canelo Alvarez, the legend, the pound for pound king right over here. So, giant WC belt signed by Floyd Mayweather. Floyd Mayweather signed the TBE, and here you have all that. Roberto Duran, Fondura poster, Tito, mini boxing ring. Who doesn't want this in their garage or their house? Mia St. John. And here you have Vinny Paz. Another Canelo Alvarez poster. So this is like the behind the scenes of the convention. Errol Spence. Riddick Bowe, Pinata. Eric Morales, Pita Garcia's favorite fighter. Pepe working very hard over here behind the scenes. Reporting. And here you have Jeff Fenwick, the greatest fighter in the history of Australia. Artur Bitterbayev, him and Bivol is the fight. That's the fight we want to see. WBC Ukraine, what they've done, giving back. And Bernard Hopkins, B-Hop, Tyson Fury, who's fighting December 3rd against Derek Chisora for the third time. And I have a feeling Chisora is going to shock the world. Four rounds, Derek Chisora. That's my prediction. But let's see, anything can happen. Creed, I'm the only one picking Chisora, the only one picking him in four rounds. Different artistic stuff here, plates and ceramics and t-shirts and posters. And you have your clothes and jackets. You got everything over here. Look at this. Here you have the official convention stuff. Here's another Creed poster. Serrano Inoue. Nonito said yesterday that is the best fighter he ever faced. And Nonito faced everybody. And here you have all kinds of jewelry, boxing and otherwise, all kinds of belts, all kinds of stuff. So you have your chains with boxing gloves on them, rings, bracelets, all kinds of stuff over here. And you have more boxing equipment, more memorabilia, souvenirs. Different artistic stuff. Punching machine, I don't know if it's working or not. No, it's broken, but it's still cool if people come hit it. Marlon Esparza. So this is the behind the scenes. More champions. Michael Nunn, he has his own poster here. Shout out to Michael Nunn. Kim from Canada. Chavez Sr. Pinata, Miguel Cotto. Pinata, they painted his beard on and some eyebrows. pretty funny stuff. And then WC Cares, some gloves, and here's a Canelo pinata. Very cool stuff. Who would not? What kind? If you're a Canelo fan, how could you not want that Canelo pinata? Jermall Charlo, 160 champ. Jermall Charlo is the 154. Don King pinata, obviously. And that's it. So this is kind of behind the scenes of the convention. Stay tuned, guys. You have here the entire behind the scenes. I'm showing you Chiquita Gonzalez. And here you have Roberto Duran poster. The Savage, everybody's favorite fight. Jeff Fennec. They have his pinata. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secbeck reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secbeck. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecbeck.